Describe your hometown. Where is your hometown? Where is your hometown? Well, my hometown is Dalat City. Well, my hometown is Dalat City. Where is your hometown located? Where is your hometown located? My hometown is Hanoi. Where is the capital of Vietnam? My hometown is Hanoi. Where is the capital of Vietnam? I live with my family in Cai Ring District, Zhenjiang Province. I live with my family in Cai Ring District, Zhenjiang Province. Where do you come from? Where do you come from? I live on the outskirts of Ho Chi Minh City. I live on the outskirts of Ho Chi Minh City. I was born in a quiet village where is called Ben Tre. I was born in a quiet village where is called Ben Tre. Is it the city or the countryside? Is it the city or the countryside? Is it a large city or a small town? Is it a large city or a small town? Do you live in a small town, a big city, or a remote village? Do you live in a small town, a big city, or a remote village? I am from out of town. I am from out of town. It is a big city with a population of about 80,000 people. It is a big city with a population of about 80,000 people. What is it known for? What is it known for? It's famous for coconut trees. It's famous for coconut trees. There are endless rice fields and fruit gardens which attract a lot of tourists each year here. There are endless rice fields and fruit gardens which attract a lot of tourists each year here. What do people in your town do? What do people in your town do? What are the main industries in your hometown? What are the main industries in your hometown? Agriculture is the main industry in my hometown. Most of the people here plant and sell rice. Agriculture is the main industry in my hometown. Most of the people here plant and sell rice. Some of the main industries in my hometown are tourism, agriculture, farming and so on. Some of the main industries in my hometown are tourism, agriculture, farming and so on. How is the atmosphere there? How is the atmosphere there? Well, it's quite peaceful. I enjoy the fresh air here. Well, it's quite peaceful. I enjoy the fresh air here. It is a nice place to live. Because it's also really safe. It is a nice place to live. Because it's also really safe. We can enjoy healthy natural conditions without worrying much about environmental pollution. We can enjoy healthy natural conditions without worrying much about environmental pollution. What problems face your hometown? What problems face your hometown? People here have to face with air pollution and flooding. People here have to face with air pollution and flooding. If you live in an industrial zone, it is very risky for your health because you have to breathe in a polluted air. If you live in an industrial zone, it is very risky for your health because you have to breathe in a polluted air. How are the people there? How are the people there? They're friendly and honest. They're friendly and honest. People are very close to each other. People are very close to each other. The people work together and live in peace. The people work together and live in peace. Moreover, people here are friendly and ready to help each other. Moreover, people here are friendly and ready to help each other. Would you like to live in your hometown or somewhere else? Would you like to live in your hometown or somewhere else? Yes, I would. I just wish I can live here forever. Yes, I would. I just wish I can live here forever. There are lots of nice people there. So living among such friendly and simple people, in such a quiet village. There are lots of nice people there. So living among such friendly and simple people, in such a quiet village. Is it a good environment for young people? Is it a good environment for young people? Manual work is easy to find. Manual work is easy to find. I don't think so. The pace of life here is quite slow. If they want to work in a dynamic environment, they'd better move to a city. I don't think so. The pace of life here is quite slow. If they want to work in a dynamic environment, they'd better move to a city. What language is spoken in your hometown? What language is spoken in your hometown? The main language is English. The main language is English. What are the advantages of living in your hometown? What are the advantages of living in your hometown? The city has all the comforts of life. The city has all the comforts of life. Is there much to do at night? Is there much to do at night? There are many things to do at night. There are many things to do at night. Sometimes, I go to restaurants, bar to meet friends and drink some beer. Sometimes, I go to restaurants, bar to meet friends and drink some beer. There are a lot of places to go in free time, such as West Walking Street, Berry Park. There are a lot of places to go in free time, such as West Walking Street, Berry Park.